LA again. This time, it's about me, my real life story. Born in the land of lead, grew up without parents, and I was forced to ask my mama this question.